I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Roughriders. Thanks for joining us in the Roughrider News, and I'm your host, Georgie, and joining me is Melanie. I bought a new car the other day, but I'm worried about the muffler.
Oh no. Fine. Why are you worried about the muffler?
Yeah, it seems exhausted.
One of the Roughrider Corps believes is building up positive relationships within the community. One of the ways we do that is by helping families in need. Thanksgiving Food Drive does just that. Starting next week, all second period teachers will be collecting Thanksgiving food supplies.
Check on your teacher to what to bring your second period. The winning second period class will receive delicious homemade cinnamon rolls made by culinary.
Do you have a talent that you want to show off? Then you better get prepared for the Yonker Talent Show, coming in February. Start organizing and practicing as the competition is pretty tough. Watch for tryouts in January. Any and all talents are welcome.
The Ride of the Week is a teacher-nominated award. Each recipient has been nominated by the teacher for being a student that embodies some aspect of the Yonker Way. Freshmen are nominated the first week of the month, sophomores the second, juniors the third, and seniors the last month. And now, let's see who the Writer of the Week was for the first week of November 1st.
Today, I'm here to congratulate a kiddo in here who's been nominated and then awarded the Freshman Writer of the Week Award. Mrs. West here was the person who nominated this individual. And his name is Francisco Del Real Jr. And he's going to get a certificate and everything. So it says, Francisco was an outstanding student and citizen. He has great attendance. He participates daily and he often helps others. He is friendly and polite. He holds others' feelings into deep consideration. There is not a day or question that he does not volunteer for or give his all. His energy cannot be matched. In all, he is a joy to have in class. Others appreciate him, and he is an example of the Yonker Way. Round of applause, everybody. All right, congratulations, and thanks for being awesome.
In winter sports news, anyone interested in joining cheer for the winter season needs to jot down this information. Tryouts will take place on November 15th and 16th in the cafeteria. Be sure to grab a tryout flyer from Coach Martin in room 2214 or from the bookstore for all necessary tryout information. Also make sure that you are cleared through rank 1 sport.
Chess club will be meeting tomorrow after school in room 3206. Come learn how to play chess and get some matches in.
Lastly, as Roughriders, we take pride in our community and our character by celebrating diversity, encouraging innovation, and promoting communication. Remember, Roughriders, be kind to yourself and others.
Thanks for watching. Go Roughriders! Go Roughriders.